as you can see, I'm back in the caverns. About to build downwards. Thought I'd life stats a bit up. Started a couple of projects. One of shots, which I describe as a top-down point-and-click style game, at least in regards to the puzzle-solving mechanic, however you want to call it. Easier than Undertale. Kind of wall that would be built by what is known in England as cowboy builder quality. For those who don't know what I'm talking about, at all. And yeah, I forgot to take off the diamond armor. Also, I'm working on glitch space. Mostly because I've completed one shot. No, that was quick. In fact, I might be completing glitch space sooner than I thought. I might decide to put up another vote. Well, I am considering... I know where to put my staircase. I am considering doing We Happy Few. First, I'm waiting until the full release of it. Still in early access. Lost my chance. Basically, it's an Orwellian nightmare where everyone who is a law-abiding citizen, anyway, is on something. Orwellian can he get? Yeah, it's basically 1984 meets Austin Powers. I see much I can gather here. As it hasn't even explored yet. Let's light this up. Is that gold I see? Yes. I want me gold.
And did I really just say it like that?
After Dark Souls 3. Yes. Something that will allow me to go crazier than a... Quite a bit of voice acting. Way down to the village, possibly a little closer to where we can see. I must get around to creating the proto. Yes, one where monsters can spawn. some useful weapons to gather. Be quite irritated that I haven't been on for so long. That I'm cutting the story short, that I don't want it to end. Stars in the first place. Damaging, but packs a bit of a punch, and has the affinity. Enchantments. Useful for those who aren't that confident with how they... Me, for example. Okay, this bit is secure. Let's look for others. Say the same thing about, well, any of the Dark Souls games. Although, Minecraft has larger all-round appeal, not to mention insane. General suitability. Okay, this is probably a more convenient way of getting down. This iron. Yes, I'm hearing undead. I shall look for them. Hunt them down so that they don't. Some more backstory. Specifically for the Sable Church of Mondor. The final boss of that DLC was quite a challenge. That has some connection to Yurio. Along with adding to the round of plants like the blue orchids that I found in the jungle as one of the ones. I can do with a few of those. Who knows, I might even have some dispenser traps. quivering performance. You know that Bissin 300? Well, apparently it's loosely based on facts. Specifically the part about the arrows blocking the sun. Well, that's my idea of what I'm planning for the Spencer traps in that arena. Well, I already have the soul sand. I have the wither skulls. So technically I could summon the wither whenever I want it. But I'm not going to do that. That would be unwise. Would be that idiotic summoning a wither when I'm woefully unprepared. Not to mention I don't have a suitable arena yet for, well, fighting it. Although I am preparing for it. Making splash potions that would heal and regenerate any other target. But for the undead, which is what the wither is, it is like poison. There's the search for the strong object, where the Ender Dragon falls. Well, once the end is reached. Apparently there's a glider in the end as well. Good target praxis. A glider where, if you use fireworks, you can have rocket-propelled flights. Anyone else? Is there no one else that wants to argue with me? Why, that's intimidating. Oh, there's at least one. one shot about to add random text and puzzle solutions that are outside of the game window itself. Yeah, it's a setback, but not one that can't be overcome. Slightly irritating, but can't be avoided. Yes, I am lightly intoxicated. Seems that, as far as Britain is concerned, it's done. It's just a matter of how quickly it is. And all I have to say to that is, when it finally dies, rest in peace. Vultures want it, they can have it. Can't really see anything of worth here. Yeah, and I believe it was Voltaire who once said, want to know the rules. Simply find out who you're not allowed to criticize. And that's then. What? You don't believe me? And look at how Twitter is treating certain subjects. What some might consider to be unnecessary censorship. It's gotten so bad that the British Home Office is recommending that certain comments aren't negatively tweeted. Fear of reprisals. You really know who you're not allowed to criticize then. If it's an official warning. Notice that creeper looks like a well, it's a bit of Swedish strangeness. Although it's the same country that brought us Latspack self-assembly kits. A few heavy metal bands and unless you want a scene out of The Exorcist, I advise you not to play that. sense when I... Yeah, I'm not kidding. Last time I heard that, the background was tinkle of bells. And my voice sounded really demonic. Oh yeah, that's the way to the surface. I'd rather not risk it. As I won't know where I come out. Yeah. Time to make my way back. I want to at least show you what the surface access point to the village is. It's partially complete. Hopefully I will be able to show it off next time that I'm... Next time I'm here. Oh yeah, these nationalists. I get the impression that there's no way to please them. A bit like my stepmother, but easier to avoid. Where it seems that the more you give them, the more they'll want. Where no matter how reasonable you are, they feel like they're being cheated. For no reason other than that they do feel cheated. Or for some ancient reason. That now seems little more than an excuse. And like many excuses, when you make them too long, or even too often, they stop working. Good. Going in the right direction. And then there are some who... desperately need to have the loan called in with their borrowed time. Those of you who are thinking of taking your own life because of the torment caused by others, why should you die when they are undeserving of theirs? Their life, I mean. And no, I am not advocating murder. Until next time. Hail the rabbits!